In 2009, a dimensional shift occurred in the Boldinia Republic. This damaged the ecological system of the Cretaceous period, thus endangering the creation of mankind. To avoid this catastrophe, the Senate of the United States of America executed a project codenamed Noah's Ark Plan. Its mission was to send the Cretaceous creatures to the future. Once the crisis passed, the Cretaceous creatures were to be returned to their original time.